class, I'm just going to show you setting up an fluids bag ready for intravenous catheterization of a cat who got in for a stay today. And we'll be putting on fluids. I'm just going to run it through to make sure there's no air bubbles during the surgery. On there until we attach the extension set for the patient, and then I'm going to label what that is with a date so that we know when we need to dispose of it. Thank you.